be.
I think I'd rather be at the dentist's.
This piece is exploring the relationship between critical theory and copycat violence.
I see footprints of Rousseau and Joni Mitchell with new tensions crafted from both constructed and discovered layers.
So, this guy's works are characterized by the use of everyday objects in an atmosphere of middle-class mentality in which recognition plays an important role.
Post-ironic synergies are manufactured from both explicit and implicit dialogues.
This concludes for today the telecasting activities of WCBB Channel 10, Augusta, Maine. Maine's first educational television station.
Influences as diverse as Nietzsche and John Lennon, new combinations are generated from both orderly and random textures.
Can't take another minute. Got to get out of here.